You cut your biter rope, and I just make a loop around my ham like so. And then I take this bite, and I come up to the bottom, and then I'm gonna grab these two through this loop. So I just grab those two, and I work this loop down around, and it's gonna look like something like that. And then you're just gonna kinda work it in. And then you're gonna have a bite. So that's the first way to tie a bite.